Vitamin supplements can be good for you, but even too much of a good thing can be bad. I'm Jennifer Dodd, and this is a Daily RX Minute. In a recent study, researchers found that men who took high doses of vitamin C were more than twice as likely to develop kidney stones compared to men who didn't. Researchers recommend being especially careful when taking supplements if you have a history of kidney stones. Talk with your doctor about taking any supplements. For Daily RX TV, I'm Jennifer Dodd.